The ESP, yeah, had some bitchin' channels off the tail, kind of a fishy thruster, and it was a little wider than I'd normally ride, but once I got it on the waves, it felt really good and pretty speedy off the bat. Hook it into some nice turns. Yeah, maneuverability was really good of the board, and yeah, I got some fun waves, waist to shoulder high range that were real fun and playful and could zip around on it. I would recommend the ESP for someone looking for a fun performance fish.